Okay guys, welcome back to Let's Play Clock Tower. I want to give a huge thanks to Sinclang because he told me that I have to go back to the reading room and examine the vent before I can get the stupid screwdriver, which is retarded. I freaking hate that. And I just freaking leave, Helen, come on. I just hope that Scissor Man doesn't come out. Please don't let Scissor Man come out. I don't know of any more hiding spots. I don't know. Come on, Helen. Helen, move. Move, move, move. Forget about the clerk. Run! God, you're slow! Come on, 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 come on! You are freaking slow, Helen. Please don't let this in my... Thank you. Yes, it's a vent. There. Please don't let Scissor Man show up. Please, 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 please. Come on. Come on. Through the door, Helen. You are so freaking slow. Come on, Helen. Move, 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 move. Please don't let this man be in this room. Please, please, please. Thank God. Freaking move. Thank God. Finally, I have the stupid screwdriver. That was so stupid. Can't believe I had to... look at the vent before she's like, oh, yeah, the screwdriver. Alright, I know I can blame Helen all I want, but it's really my fault. I should have taken into account that the characters are ignorant of anything that you're supposed to use. You have to show it to them first. I should have known that. Come on, we're so close. Don't let Scissor Man be there. Please, please, please. Come on, come on. Move, Helen. Move, 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 move. I don't want to die. Yes, 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 yes. I have the screwdriver right here, Helen.
Edward, come out from there and come over here. Edward, you can probably squeeze through here to the outside. Hurry, run away from here.
Okay, I will.
Can we leave through there? Well, now I don't know what to do. I thought it ended there. So... I have to now bring up the clock tower playthrough. Bear with me for a few minutes here, guys. Okay, it was very simple. Go all the way back to the front desk. And... I don't believe Scissor Man will come out again, so I'm a little bit more comfortable.
Hey, Teach.
You're very clumsy.
What's going on? Teach, hang in there.
You shouldn't shake her like that. Yes, save. So, Because I didn't end up spending that much time finishing off the scenario, I'm gonna go ahead and do the last intermission.